Okay, let's roll back. Alright, we'll change this to survival specialist next time. Yeah, we were on the same earlier, but Joseph wasn't here. I'm gonna be playing first, and then JoJo. Say hi, JoJo. Oh, hello. So only heavy weapons. Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna pickaxe is all unlocked. So, yeah. Check out one of our latest videos, the One Chest Challenge, very good video, even though JoJo sucks crap out of it. Anyway, also check out our tomorrow video, tomorrow we are going to be doing a video on Call of Duty Black Ops 4, and it's going to be the first time we're trying it out in the Battle Royale mode and everything. I just got it for my birthday, it's like $50, so I'm really excited. So I hope you guys enjoy it tomorrow, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. So why don't you drop a like right now, and subscribe if you haven't already, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. Okay, nothing heavy. I hate this shot, Yes! Dude, that was so much fun. Get ammo, like I said. Dude, I got so lucky right there. If I was a place, I would have been dead.
I'm gonna
get ammo, like I said. That was close, wasn't it? Oh, I got another kill for it. Dude, it looks like I get 7 kills on it. I got like 3 kills with this last game when JoJo wasn't in shot. That was like with the result. I know it's not heavy.
No.
I came out with my
You guys, that is kind of cringy right now.
No! You guys at home are probably cringing right now. Okay, there's someone, there's a fable out there. Depending on what house they're at, I'm gonna try to connect.
This, because as soon as we get that, I'm gonna use it to go up.
You're so close getting hurt.
Yeah, dude, I can't believe it. That's not even cool. Why is that even cool? I think it's pretty cool. Do that. Can I like take it through musical way?
I'm gonna be jumping around like
that.
I need to go to the bathroom, actually. I'm not
gonna
go to the bathroom.
Hurry, go. I'll come with you.
If I don't...
Where do you
want to
land? Where do you want to land?
I don't care. Just land.
Here, don't go yet. Here, hold it for just a second. So you go in this one. Here. Don't go yet. Oh, don't go number two yet. Just wait. Stupid fucking game load.
Sorry, guys.
This way goes slow.
You're not getting up all the time at feet.
That's
gonna be safe. But not to where it's blocking it.
Can you
move
that
one closer? No. That's perfect. You don't need to be any closer. You're gonna fuck your eyes up.
That's what I said earlier. Can you move that one closer?
No way.
Alright, well, there's three freaking blankets here, so. Figure it out.
Get up. No.
Come back, guys. If you heard any customs for that, just ignore it, because I'm not mean for my dad. Dude, look what my dad did. Look at this setup, bro. We each get our own couch. Yeah, it's Joseph's turn. Joseph, look at this, bro. He just set up. You scare on the couch. Here, sit on that thing.
I'm glad I made that 20 now. 20, but it kind of gets mad because now they can hit you like 2 shots at 40, then another 2 shots, 3 shots,
you're not only mad about it, but one thing I really love about it is like, you know how when we used to land, and then you have to hurry up and open the chest and get the gun first? Now all I gotta do is shoot as you see the person laying in the pocket, and as they're hitting out,
that takes 8 hits to hit them.
It's 10 hits, though. That's so disappointing. It's actually fine.
Can you move us? Can you move my couch up a little bit? Thank you. Sit down, Bucky. Now look at you, weird, like, I'm about to get freaking in the dungeon, boy. If you don't do what I say. Sit down, Bucky. I actually need Fat Man. I can pick it up. I can pick up grenades, right?
Can you open all grenades?
Make sure you like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time.